Welcome to this short introduction to counters and counter readings in SERTICA. My name is Rasmus Hansen. I'm the head of the project department at Rina Digital Solutions. Today, I'll try to show you how you can improve your use of SERTICA and hopefully optimize your business.
Okay. Counters are the things inside SERTICA that keep track of running hours for equipment, and updating them is quite easy. First, you have to find the counter screen, and you locate the main menu in SERTICA, and you open up the counter info menu. From here, you can click twice on the counter screen to open up the counter screen. Now, you can either search for a specific counter, or when in the search field in the top, simply press enter, and that will give you a list of all counters in the system. In this case, I have my main engine counter, auxiliary engine 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. To enter a new counter reading into the system, you select the counter you wish to update and then press the button in the top called Enter Counter Value. When I press this, a small box appears and I'm able to start putting in my new counter readings. In this case, I'm shown the history of the counter. To enter a new counter value, I simply type a value in the field with running hours. Let's say that I have this value for my new counter reading. And a trick here is that if I just press enter now, it'll automatically move to the next counter in the list and let me type in a value for that. That should make it a little bit easier to register multiple counter readings for different counters at the same time. When I'm done filling in my readings, I simply press save and close. And the system will then recalculate all of the running hour jobs that are connected to the counters that I've updated. When it's done recalculating, you can see the new counter history down here in the bottom. You see that the new reading has been registered. And the counter reading is done correctly inside SERTICA. You can also do a counter reading from within our SERTICA app. You can see that in a different video. That's it for now. I hope it helps.
If you'd like to learn more about SERTICA and our modules, visit our website.